those with disabilities, but we're talking about able-bodied people who are able to work. That's the ones that we're talking about having work requirements for.
Congressman Buddy Carter says the workforce is still trying to recover from the pandemic, and with these new work requirements, people would need to show proof that they're working or looking for a job.
You know, we've got a shortage of workers in America, and we need workers, and work requirements have worked in the Medicaid system before.